We are in Verdon, Oklahoma, passing through, and I thought we would take a look at this little jail. Biggest reason is because it's open. Would have been the wood-burning stove for any deputy, or and possibly the, well, obviously the prisoners, which looks like a two-room, or it may have been a three. Although, maybe just a two-room, and they let them out right here to go to the restroom. That's an old toilet. The town Verdon was established in 1905. So, in case you didn't know, that would have been the bunk that they slept on over there in that corner. And I believe there would have been one in this room too, but it is missing. Wall integrity right here is starting to give. This is what your first jails used to look like. It's pretty neat. And this is the downtown of Verdon. Main Street is what I'm standing on right now. Very, very tiny place. Main highway is going to be right across those railroad tracks. So we're going to head out. Pretty neat.